from Massillon, Ohio. Their beautiful sound is produced from 262 wind and percussion instruments. They're also known as the Purple Army. I'm guessing it came from those fabulous purple uniforms they've got.
Either that or they like Prince.
Well, there's that.
They're definitely.
The artist formerly known as.
Yeah, you're right.
Every day. Good juice fix them.
Or on the belt.